Greetings and salutations, and welcome to World Anvil's article edit screen. World Anvil's articles are a key component of the worldbuilding process, where you can write up the bulk of your worldbuilding. This quick video guide takes you through the anatomy of the article edit interface, and you'll be setting them up like a pro in seconds. You'll reach an article edit interface whenever you open a worldbuilding template, either from the Create screen or the green hammer button. Each worldbuilding template has a content section and an actions section. At the top of the action section are the controls to help you publish an article. You can see that this is a draft article. When I publish the article, that shows here in green. Draft articles are not linkable using the mention system and do not show on your world's homepage. Publish your article sooner rather than later so you can connect your world together as you create it. By selecting the checkbox, "This article is in progress," the Work in Progress tag will show in the metadata of your article. You can filter Work in Progress articles in the Articles interface. If you have a Discord server for players, readers, or fans, checking "Send update to Discord" before saving will push a notification there. You can set this up in your world configuration settings. Checking "Send notification to your followers" before saving will notify your World Anvil followers that you've edited or published an article. Only do this for major updates and changes. Make sure you regularly save changes to your article content and settings. We recommend you save at least every 5 minutes, or whenever you make a major change to your article. If you enable focus mode, all the other parts of the template will be hidden, and you can focus on writing the vignette section. Click Disable Focus Mode at the bottom of the page to go back to the normal template view. After you've saved your article for the first time, you can view your progress. Drafts have a preview button, and published articles have a view button. Both show you how your article looks in the view mode. If you want to view your article often as you work, open the view or preview mode in a second tab. Save your work in the edit mode, then refresh the view mode to see your changes. Further down in the Actions section, you can find a copy of your to-do list. The Additional Actions section contains advanced actions. You can edit some metadata, and if you're a guild member, transfer articles between worlds. These are the links to embed this article into another, either as a mention or as an article block. For faster ways to link articles together, check out the Linking Articles video, linked down at the bottom in the description, or up at the top. Check out our community challenges for worldbuilding inspiration and prizes to be won. And get more information about your article in the metadata section. Finally, the World Anvil Tags reference is a useful reference if you're using the source code editor rather than the easy text editor for advanced formatting. Now let's talk about the content section. After all, you're here to worldbuild. You can see there's a series of tabs at the top. The first tab is always the main content of the article, where you can write up your world building. The other tabs, sections, design, navigation, etc., are all the same on every world building template. Every article will need a title, so the system can save it. The vignette section is the main body text of every template type. In any text field of the article, you can use the format and embed buttons. Use the mention system, at and then three letters, to link in other articles you've already published. Or use the purple button to create new articles as you write, and then link them in. Expand the important hints and tips section beneath the vignette to learn more. Writing fields can also be resized by clicking and dragging the bottom right-hand corner. Beneath the vignette is the DM's notes section, if you have the RPG features enabled. You can enable or disable RPG features under account details. For more on how to approach the DM's notes, click here. Now come the specialized worldbuilding prompts, tailored to the template type. There are sometimes additional tabs of prompts here too. Don't feel like you have to fill everything in though. You can always come back and add more later. Once you've added what you want to, go to the top of the article and save. Now let's take a look at the other tabs of the article edit interface. These mostly deal with advanced functions. The Sections tab deals with additional sections beyond the body text of the article, like sidebars, footnotes, and author's notes. You can also choose to add an RPG block to the bottom of your article. Here's a quick mock-up of where all the sections display. Click Where Will This Appear in My Article text to check this out for yourself. In the Design tab, you can change how your article appears. Choose your article's cover image or upload a new one. Normally, when you mouse over a linked article, the first part of the article text is displayed. Here, you can replace that with a text of your choice. It displays like this. You can add an excerpt, which is shown when you link your article as a block, and also a subheading that will appear beneath the title. You can also pin a related gallery of images to your article, which will appear at the bottom. For more on images and galleries, go to the Images and Files interface on the left-hand menu. As an option, you can remove the title in presentation mode. Do this if you'd rather use an image file to show the title of your article. You can also display the author's name directly under the title, especially useful for worlds which use co-authors. The CSS fields allow you to change the way your article looks. For more help on CSS, check out the Codex article I've linked in the description. There's also a special CSS help channel in our Discord. The Navigation tab deals with how this article relates to the rest of your world. Grandmaster tier members and above can change your article's URL. Add tags to help you find or list your article more quickly. Select a category and whether the article appears on your table of contents. If you don't choose a category, you can nest the article beneath a parent article. An article must be either beneath another article or in a category. You can't do both. For more on this, check out the Articles interface on the left-hand menu. You can also select a previous and next article. These appear at the bottom of your article text. They're great for chapters in a book or to guide the reader through a reading list to where they should go next. The Access panel helps you define who can see your article. You can make your articles private or public, or add subscriber groups so only specific people can see them. Learn more in the Access Rights panel on the left menu bar. Sage tier members and above can also password protect their articles here. The Preferences tab contains other options for your article. You can set your article as featured, so it appears in the featured section of your world's homepage. You can also disable comments and request specific feedback here. World Anvil is an online community, and you never know who might find your content. The Not Safe for Work and 18 Plus tag is very important. If you're in any doubt about your content, check it to advise users that they might see something graphic or disturbing. Read our etiquette and terms of service to learn more. Guild members have access to a notebook in World Anvil. It's attached at the account level, not the world level, and it's a great place to keep notes and plan out your different worlds and campaigns. In the Notes tab, you can attach one or more pages of that notebook to your article. Notes are private and only you can see them. Learn more in the notebook interface. Or maybe you want to attach a secret to your work. Secrets are blocks of information which are private and can be seen by exclusive people using subscriber groups. You can attach a secret to your article here. Learn more in the Secrets interface. By the way, a few article templates have an extra tab at the top. Character articles have a Relationships tab, and organizations have a Diplomacy tab. By creating a character relationship or a diplomatic relationship, a special relationship or diplomacy field will appear on your article. World Anvil articles are immensely flexible. If you can imagine it, then chances are you can create it. Your articles are going to be unique and amazing. If you're looking for more help, then check out our documentation, the World Anvil Codex, at worldanvil.com/codex. Or check out our Discord server, that's worldanvil.com/discord, and ask your questions on our help channel. And finally, make sure you check out our YouTube channel, that's youtube.com/worldanvil, for World Anvil tutorials and inspiring worldbuilding content. Now grab your hammer and go worldbuild!